all are fine. Today I am here to start a new chapter of class 9, that is number system. Number system. There are some basic definitions related to number system. First, even number. Even number. Even number means divided by 2. Those number which is divided by 2 is called even number. For example, 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. 2 is divided by 2, that is 1. 4 is divided by 2, that is 2. 6 is divided by 2, that is 3. 8 is divided by 2, that is 4. Odd number. Not divided by 2. For example, 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on. Means when 3 divided by 2, answer coming point. 5 divided by 2, answer coming point, means 2.5. Third, prime number. Prime number means divided by 1 and itself. For example, 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. 2 is divided by 1 and 2 is divided by itself means 2. 3 divided by 1, 3 divided by itself. 5 is divided by 1 and 5 is divided by itself. 7 is divided by 1 and 7 is divided by itself. Okay. Fourth, composite number. Composite number means divided by 1 itself and some other number. For example, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10 and so on. 4 is divided by 1, 4 is divided by itself means 4 and 4 is divided by some other number means 2. 6 is divided by 1, 6 is divided by itself means 6 and 6 is divided by some other number means 2 and 3. Next, 9 is divided by 1, is divided by itself means 9 and it divided by some other number means 3. Okay. Fifth, natural number. Natural number means the number which started from 1 or counting number. Number starting from 1 or counting number. Example, counting number means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Next is whole number. Whole number means when we add natural number with 0, it's called whole number. It is started from 0. So natural number plus 0. For example, Note, one thing you should remember that all natural number is whole number, but all whole number is not natural number. All natural number, all natural number is whole number, but all whole number is not natural number. Okay? Integer. Integer means the collection of all whole number and negative natural number is called integer. Collection of all whole number and negative natural number is called integer. Integer, for example, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3. This is number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, -1, -2, and -3. This is whole number. This is whole number. And this is 1, 2, 3 natural number, but in negative, so it is negative natural number. Integer is of three types. Integer is of three types. Integer is of three types. This is positive integer. This is negative integer, and this is zero integer. Okay? This is very, very important topic, rational number. Rational number. Rational number means the number which can be expressed by P upon Q form. One condition is there, Q is not equal to 0. The number which can be expressed by P upon Q and Q is not equal to 0. For example, 2 upon 3, 4 upon 5, 6 upon 8, and so on. 2 upon 3, P is 2, P upon Q. P is 2, Q is 3, and Q is not equal to 0. Q यहाँ पर 0 नहीं है. After that, 4 upon 5, P is 4, Q is 5. Okay? Then 9, irrational number. Irrational number means the number which cannot be expressed in form of P upon Q and Q is not equal to 0. For example, 5. This cannot be expressed as P upon Q and Q is not equal to 0. Okay? 10th
रियल नंबर, रियल नंबर मीन द कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल रेशनल नंबर, द कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल रेशनल नंबर प्लस इरेशनल नंबर इज कॉल्ड रियल नंबर. एग्जाम्पल 2 प्लस रूट 3, 5 प्लस रूट 7, रेशनल नंबर एंड इरेशनल नंबर, रेशनल नंबर एंड इरेशनल नंबर. सो द कलेक्शन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर प्लस इरेशनल नंबर इज कॉल्ड रियल. नेक्स्ट 11, टर्मिनेटिंग नंबर, टर्मिनेटिंग नंबर, द नंबर विच कैन बी एक्सप्रेस बाय टी अपॉन क्यू फॉर्म एंड क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो बट इन टर्मिनेटिंग वन कंडीशन इज देयर, दिस क्यू, क्यू इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ 2, 5 एंड 2 एंड 5 बोथ, आइदर द फैक्टर ऑफ 2, आइदर द फैक्टर ऑफ 5, आइदर फैक्टर ऑफ 2 एंड 5 बोथ. एग्जांपल राइट 1/4 राइट 13/5 एंड 2/10 4, 5, p upon q. So factor of 4, this factor of 5. And factor of 10 is, so factor of 4 is 2, factor of 5 is 5, and factor of 10 is 2 and 5. So Q is a factor of 2, either 2 or 5 or 2 and 5 both. But one more condition is there, in terminating decimal, if we divide 1/4, complete divide, 13/5, 2.6 and 2/10, 0.2. Right. 12, repeating or reoccurring decimal means those value is repeat again and again, either one value or two value or three value or four value. Example 2/3, that is 0.66666. 3/11, so when you divide 2/3, 0.666666666, continue infinity, up to infinity, but not complete divide. 3/11, when you divide 3/11, so 0.27 0.27 0.27 0.27 0.27, it will repeat again and again. 15/7, when you divide 15/7, so 2.142847, again 142857. So simply we can write 0.66 in this case, only one value repeat. So simply it is written as 0.6 bar. 3/11, 2727, in this value 2727 is repeated. So simply we can write 27 bar. 15/7, 2.142857, 142857. So we can write 2.142857. So the main difference between terminating and repeating is there. In terminating, complete divide. 1 upon 4, that is 0.25. 13 upon 5, 2.6. 2 upon 10, 0.2. Complete divide or in decimal. But in repeating one value or two value or three value more than four value, it will repeat again and again.
Next, 13, length of the period. Length of the period. Length of the period means how many terms can be repeated. First question, 2 upon 3, that is 6, so 0.6 bar, right? Second, 1.42372, this is bar. So length means how many times repeated. So length of the period 2 upon 3 is 1. Length of the period of 1, 4, 2, 3, 7, 2, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3 bar means length of period means 2. How many times it? Repeat. Length of period of 2, 6, 7, 4 bar means 1, 2, 3, 4. So length of the period means how many times it can be repeated again and again. Start exercise 1.1. Question number 1 is that 0 is rational number or irrational number? Explain. 0 is rational number or irrational number? Explain. So 0 is, so you can write 0 is rational number because 0 can write in P upon Q form, that is 0 upon 1, 0 upon 2, 0 upon 3, 0.20, 0.20, 0.30, so on. So P upon Q, in this case P is 0, Q is 1. P is 0, Q is 1. 0.2 P is 0, Q is 2. P is 0, Q is 3. So in decimal number, expression P upon Q, P upon Q, P upon Q, P upon Q, but Q is not equal to 0. In this case Q is 1, this case Q is 2, this case Q is 3, okay? Then question number 2, find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. Find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. If you find rational number, you have to find how much? 6 rational number. So we add 6 plus 1. More than one value, you should add. So in this question, you have to find 6 rational number. We can add 1. So that is 7. First 3, 7 is divide and multiply by 3 is divide and multiply by 7, 4 is divided by 7 and multiply by 7. So 7, 3 is 27 upon 7 and 7, 4 is 28 upon 7. So the 6 rational number between 21 upon 7 and 28 upon 7 is 21 upon 7 means 3, 28 upon 7 means 4. So 21 upon 7, after that 22 upon 7, 23 upon 7, 24 upon 7, 25 upon 7, 26 upon 7. So one thing remember that if 6 rational number asked more than one value at
answer is 7. So 7 is multiplied and divided by 3 and 7 is multiplied and divided by 4. So 21 upon 7 and 28 upon 7.
Then question number 3. Find 5 rational number between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5.
Previous question I am telling you that if 5 is there, you have to multiply one more, that is 6. So 5 rational number means more than one value at 5 plus 1 equal to 6. You have to multiply and divide by 6 in given values. First value 3 upon 5. So 3 upon 5 multiply by 6 and divide by 6. So 6 3 is 18, 6 5 is 30. Next 4 upon 5 multiply by 6 and divide by 6. 4 upon 5 multiply by 6 and divide by 6, that is 24 upon 30. Same denominator is there. So the 5 rational number between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5 are 19 upon 30, after 18, 19 upon 30, 20 upon 30, 21 upon 30, 22 upon 30, and 23 upon 30. After that, 24 upon 30 and before 18 upon 30, it is given in question. So one thing remember, if 5 is there, you have to multiply by 6. One thing, denominator is same. When denominator is same, you have to multiply. If 5 is given, you have to multiply by one more value, that is 6.
This last question, question number 4. State whether true and false also give reason. First, every natural number is a whole number. Every natural number is a whole number. Before starting our chapter, I am explaining ki every natural number is a whole number, but every whole number is not a natural number. So every natural number is a whole number, you have to write yes. Okay? Because natural number is a whole number, but whole number is not a natural number. For example, natural number started from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and whole number started from 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So in natural number, whole number, natural number is included. Okay? Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number? No. Or false. Because integer is positive, negative and zero. Whole number is zero and positive. So negative integer cannot be included as whole number. In integer, minus 1 minus 2, minus 3.
This is whole number. This is negative natural number. So, or this is negative integer. This is zero integer. And this is positive integer. In whole number only zero integer and positive integer include, not included negative integer. So answer is no. Third, every rational number is a whole number. Every rational number is a whole number. So answer is false or no, because whole number include 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, but rational number is in form of P upon Q. So 2 upon 3, 4 upon 3 is not a whole number. Rational number means 2 upon 3, 4 upon 5, 6 upon 7. Whole number means 0, 1, 2, 3, so on. So whole number is not a rational number because it cannot be explained in P upon Q. But rational number is in P upon Q and Q is not equal to 0. If you have any problem, you can ask me. Okay?